Now to the Pine Belt, where two more Hattiesburg city workers have tested positive for COVID-19. One works at Hattiesburg PD, the other works in urban development. At least 16 Hattiesburg city workers have tested positive for the virus since March.